sitting at that part of the show. I'm not leaving this little stage now. Tonight, I'm in an audible. Time jumps. I trust my life in my hands. The people I saw in the front row. There are a few reasons for that. Yeah. Thank you, sir. Well, there's a few reasons I didn't jump. One, this is the first tour I've ever been dropped. So, a little jinxed. Never happened before, but I think there's two reasons for that. One, you know, I'm a little wiser now. I'm not jumping as much. I gotta take care of myself. Because your boy got married a couple months ago. Boy packed on a couple pounds. I worked really hard for the honeymoon body. Y'all know about that.
Why did you cook a lot?
Nobody told me about the marriage body. Nobody said anything about that, and I was really disappointed to find out that happens. It happens. It sneaks up on you real quick. It's like chilling at home with wifey. Hey, but I really enjoy being married. It's a wonderful thing because it definitely rolls you up real quick. Man, don't be afraid of commitment. It's a good thing for you. Turn you from the boy to the man real quick. And listen, there's a few reasons why I love my wife. One, she's gorgeous. That's just easy. That's a man. That's real easy. Listen. But more than that, she's godly. I know that she loves God a lot more than she loves me. And that's what you're talking about, that's what you're talking about. The other thing that's just kind of a cherry on top is she's Latina. So you know I live in Washington Heights, uptown Manhattan.